Meanwhile, flash flooding is causing problems in northern New Mexico. A viewer sent us this photo near Raton. The National Weather Service says flooding has forced Highway 64 south of town to be closed. Chief Meteorologist Grant Tosterud is tracking the very latest and is here with details.
Yeah, a pretty busy day out there, but things are starting to get quieter now tonight as a severe weather is pushing out of northeastern New Mexico.